still have the video running.
So we can drop it in.